Hello everyone, my name is Ramraj. I am doing MBA in Marketing and Finance from Aravali College of Engineering and Management. Today I am going to present a research paper on the role of entrepreneurship in Indian economy. My research guide is Dr. Urvesh Chaudhary. In this video, I will cover the introduction of the research study, the literature review of the research study, research methodology, objective of the study, finding, suggestion and conclusion. Let's start. Introduction of the research paper. This research is done on the role of entrepreneurship on India's economy. It is might say that entrepreneurship is the absolute best for the financial development, economic development and improvement of the country. The paper evaluates how it is true in the actuality. As we know that entrepreneurship is the journey to build a business empire. It is a process to start a new business with new idea, concept and innovation. It plays an important role in Indian economy, such as employment generation, increase per capita income, capital formation, improve standard of people, contribution in GDP, contribution in export, and so on. Literature review of the research study. Total literature review of this research study was 10. Mohammed and J. Satyapriya in 2017 said that only an entrepreneur awakening will make India to grow on much quicker rate and become an advanced kingdom as minimum by using 2050. Dr. Sandhya Srivastava in 2013 said that entrepreneurial movement creates nation should concentrate on worth include high innovation, advancement, advanced education, framework, innovative work, innovation and commercialization. Dr. Urvesh Chaudhary in 2012 said that humans are good managers. Now it is the high time to make people aware about the importance of human entrepreneurship in India. Government should take some important step to safeguard the rights of human entrepreneur in India. Research methodology for the study. A good deal of information collected for this study is secondary in nature. The data is collected from annual report of Ministry MSME 2017, Ministry of Rural Development, Ministry of Stats and Programs and other 10 published research papers. The objectives of the research study. The objective of the research studies are to evaluate the role of entrepreneurship on Indian economies, to evaluate the attitude of people related to the entrepreneurship in India, to offer some suggestion and finding for entrepreneurship for the country's economic development. Data analysis for the research study. According to the Ministry of State, Stats and Program Implementation. The MSME sector contribute 13% in 2012-13, 30.4% in 2013-14, 13.2% in 2014-15, 29% in 2015-16, and 28.9% in 2016-17. There are 10 most innovative states in India according to the India Innovative Index Survey 2019. Karnataka is the number one innovative state in India. According to the Traxen Tech Annual Report, total number of startups in India in different states are the following. The highest number of startups are in Delhi NCR. This graph shows MSME growth rate is much faster than the industrial units than the other industrial units in India. According to the Economic Survey 2013-14, gross capital formation is continuously growing every year in India. According to the Ministry of Rural Development and Industrial Assessment of MORD, there is a job shrinkage from 2009 to 2015 in India. Finding of the research study. The finding of the research studies are as following. MSME sector is growing at constant rate every year in India. India's innovation is at developing stage. Jobs are available, but we need to polish our skills to get all good jobs. The main reason for failures of startup in India is managerial and financial problems. Suggestion and conclusion for the research study. As we know that raw material is an important to make any product in industry. So the proper planning and policies must be made for delivery and stock of raw material so that smooth functioning can be held in the enterprises so that it can grow. Finance is considered to be backbone of industry and lifeblood of the business. The funds should be available in enterprises on timely and sufficient to meet the operation in entrepreneurial organization. The legitimate arrangement should be made to confer the institutional preparing. The business people in explicit items and exchanges so the neighborhood assets can be tackled appropriately. The proper marketing strategy should be adopted to promote the product and optimum use of resources should be necessary in enterprises. The government supports is necessary for the growth of entrepreneurship. The government must be make stable and appropriate policies for the entrepreneurship so that it can contribute in economy. Entrepreneurship development programs should be organized for the growth of entrepreneurship in India. Training, education, technology, and motivation must be provided to the potential entrepreneurs in country. The entrepreneur institutions must be established for the support of entrepreneurship. And entrepreneurship can contribute in an economy only when there is a positive environment and stable government control in the enterprises. Finally, we reached at conclusion that entrepreneurship is a backbone of Indian economy. Entrepreneurship play a vital role in different segments of economy, such as job creation, capital formation, improved standard of people, contribution in gross domestic product, and export. If India get huge benefit from the entrepreneurship, then the government of India shall be take right steps at the right time in the right way. The government need to make stable policies and training programs for the development of entrepreneurship. In the modern world, to succeed in hard competition, a good leadership and skilled people play an important role to take enterprises in great height. The success of an business enterprises also depend on the big dream, positive attitude, and inner burning desire of the entrepreneurs. The enterprises which has strong leadership and strong marketing strategies can grow in the competitive environment easily and contribute to the economy of the nation. To build a strong entrepreneurship network in our country, we need to polish our entrepreneur skills, to build a big dream, to take action, positive attitude, and we need to become a job creators, not a job seekers. Thank you. That's all.